pod, and there might have been three or four devotees with us, and someone had given Prabhupada a pot of sweetballs. So just before the train took off, Prabhupada opened those sweetballs up and he started to give them out. He took one and he started. And so one devotee, he said, Prabhupada, are those offered? He said, oh, you don't have to have any. You don't have to have any. Another funny thing in connection with sweetballs is that in the early days, Kirtananda was always trying to impose austerities on everyone. That was his mode at 26 Second Avenue. And every Sunday, of course, they'd cook a lot of sweetballs and there'd be a lot left over. And the routine was that at breakfast time, you got those sweetballs with your cereal, which generally was farina. Drop them in the hot farina was really, really very, you know, delightful thing to have for breakfast. But Kirtananda insisted that we can't have more than two. So it became an issue at Ishtagoshti, and we'd discuss it and haggle over it. But it couldn't be resolved, so finally it came to Prabhupada's attention. Everybody assembled, and it was laid out before Prabhupada. So Prabhupada said, yes. So everyone can have as many sweet balls as they like, but Kirtananda can only have two. So that was his sense of humor.